twisters in their yard, so I'm gonna go get them out of their yard real quick.
Okay, wow. I'm gonna go get something.
I hear you.
I'm eating up right when I got up. I just dropped off Big Blue. I'll go get Little Blue. Only thing on Little Blue concerns me is the PTO won't stop turning.
Won't stop turning?
When you turn it on, it visibly speeds up. So I don't think it's when it's in, not the PTO's not engaged, I don't think it's in full power, but
we'll just have to be careful. Hey, cutting day. It'll be me and Bryce, both of us over here, pulling on each tractor, trying to get everything cut. About 40 acres worth. But first, gotta get Twister out of the neighbors again. Come on. Big baby. Come on, let's go.
Or, I mean, it's tilted down.
Oh, it was. I tilted it back over.
Oh, okay.
But then it's so low. We didn't put it on boards. Guy just can't keep his shirt on.
Filled any so far. That'll be great.
Yeah, it was pretty much full.
Yeah, it was already working. Just a little bit just to be safe.
Always something. The drive shaft, the PTO on the cutter broke off. That's what he's carrying. So, got to get that replaced. Also lost the cap for the hydraulic fluid. So, it's splashing everywhere. So, got to get replace that. So, instead of finishing cutting today, we're done. going home.
Yep, that wasn't a good one. Mission not accomplished.